You might discover more than just a fortune the next time you open a fortune cookie.
NBC2's Sean Martinelli shows us why in tonight's story to share.
Have you had a fortune cookie recently? I have. And inside that sweet blend of flour, sugar, vanilla, and sesame oil was this. If you're confused, as I was, that's an ad for a cell phone company. Fortunately, the actual fortune of the cookie was spared, but it's only a matter of time before those are tainted too. I can see it now. A new high-speed data plan is in your future. Or your phone will soon take a plunge. Buy our platinum warranty now. I understand ads are everywhere. Without them, we wouldn't have iconic sports venues like Crypto.com Arena or the KFC Yum Center. December would be nothing without prestigious college bowl games like the Bad Boy Mowers Pinstripe Bowl or the San Diego County Credit Union Holiday Bowl. But the fortune cookie seems like a sacred place that should be left untouched. We could be heading down a slope more slippery than my kitchen floor after a spilled bottle of soy sauce. The wood that makes chopsticks etched with credit card promotions. Car wash coupons suddenly inside bags of wonton strips. I guess that's just the world we live in. But I'll fondly remember the days when fortune cookies were spared. They were wholesome. Just some words of encouragement on one side and numbers encouraging people to gamble on the other. Sean Martinelli, NBC2.